No way. These guys rack up a massive £1,500 barbell. They don't want to pay for it, so they take that, they place it inside the food, and then they call the waiter over, and they're like, check this out.
We found that in it.
Found that, or I just looked over and saw you actually put that in the bowl from over there.
I think you need to talk to your chef. He's obviously...
No, actually, I think what I need to do is get security.
All right, mate. All right, yeah, we're paying up. Just give us a minute, will you, yeah?